your name?
And my name Adi.
This
is Adi. This is Ahmad.
Ahmad.
And this is Nawa.
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 Yes, sir.
Arul.
Adu.
Arul.
Adu.
Adu.
My name is Ihya.
What?
Ihya.
Ihya?
Yeah, Ihya.
Okay. My name is Joe.
Joe?
Joe.
So what happened to him? Where does Joe come from?
I'm from Bogor.
Well, from here, yeah. I'm just kidding about your
name. Oh, yes, yes. It's okay, you know.
His name is like an American name. And that's okay.
Okay, it's okay.
There's nothing wrong with that. I'm just making fun of you. It makes no difference what your name is. Okay, it makes no difference at all. And you didn't have a choice in the name anyway, right? Somebody gave you the name, like everybody else.
I would like to ask you about your hobby. About
hobby?
Yes.
Hobby.
Your hobby?
Well, they don't allow me to fly my hobby in here. There's a sign down there. Yeah. It says you can't fly drones in here. Yeah, did you see the sign?
Sign.
Yeah.
Sign.
On the entrance down there, it says that I cannot fly drones.
Drone.
Yes.
Sorry. Yes.
Airplanes, model airplanes are drones also. But when they talk about drones, they talk about these little four-motored devices as a drone.
Drone?
But airplanes are drones also.
Yes. Yes.
And some of my drones have motors on them, propellers, and some of my planes have no motor at all.
Okay. I want to ask, what do you think about Indonesia?
Indonesia?
People, Indonesia? Food, yes. Culture, and anymore.
Oh, well, first off, I'm glad I'm here.
Okay. Thank you.
One reason I travel is to see the different foods, and it's amazing.
Okay.
The different varieties of the food. We stay in a hotel, and they have a big buffet, you know. And so I go to, I take just a small amount, so I can sample. Rather than taking a big quantity.
Oh yes.
You know, small here, go there and take another small amount, so I can sample.
Yes.
This morning I had, I didn't know what it was, but later it was skim. I've never eaten skin before.
This is your first time eat skin?
Yeah, first time in Indonesia.
Okay,
let me say something. You eat very healthy.
Yeah.
Lots of fruits and lots of vegetables and rice. That's good.
Yeah. And along with that, we've been to quite a few different countries. The country that has the biggest belly, the United States.
They're
overweight. Way overweight. This is how you should be. This is the correct weight, not this.
Yeah. Too much sugar. Drink too much soda, pop, coke, whatever.
Fast food.
Yeah, fast food.
Oh, yes.
Now, every country we've been into, we were in Turkey a few years ago, and I'm walking around town. This is the biggest belly. Yeah, I mean, it's, you know, it's all like you come here, every place, been to Vietnam, you know, and they're like you guys. That's the way you should be.
Maybe
not this. Sure.
Yes, I would like to ask the main topic. It is Indonesian tourism. Indonesian tourism.
tourism?
Yes.
Indonesian tourism?
Yes.
In United States.
Well, the tour company we go with always has this goal to the local people. We were in somebody's house the other night.
For dinner.
Okay, a local person's house. And we've been to different restaurants. We were at a wedding reception yesterday. Yeah, we just happened to be going by, and it was a Muslim reception. It doesn't matter to me what the religion is. And they invited us to come in. So we came in and shook hands with the bride and the groom. With some tour companies, you don't do that. We got to see pigeon racing up the road here this morning. So, yeah, I like what's here. And I would recommend to other people. Oh, yeah, for sure.
Thank you.
Yeah, you know, they, in the United States, they badmouth Muslims. Oh yeah, they don't talk nicely about Muslims. I don't care what you are, right? That's immaterial.
Okay.
But it's always down when it comes to Muslims.
Yes, no.
We're just ordinary people.
Yes. What do you think about the charm of Indonesian tourism?
Say that again, please.
What do you think about Indonesian tourism?
Indonesian
people.
The people.
Oh, yes, the people.
Oh.
People.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
You know, you shake hands and then you're very friendly.
Any place you have ever visited? Any place you have ever visited?
Before this place, have you ever visited any place before this Borobudur?
Before Indonesia?
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah. Yeah. We went to Vietnam, China, Mexico,
Chile,
Argentina, Norway, India,
Africa.
Are you a traveler?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah.
This is amazing.
So, yeah, it is good to go around and see, like I said. Yeah.
Oh, Secret side and play.